Hello, everyone. It's me, Bane. And tonight, I'm going to be serenading you to sleep using quotes from my masterpiece of a movie, The Dark Knight Rises. In this video, I will simply be reading every single word I speak in that feature film. And it goes without saying that if you are sensitive to violent and intimidating content, this might not be the video for you. That said, not a lot of this will make sense, being that I'm only reading my lines. If there's a conversation I'm referencing, you won't hear the other end, so you'll just have to use your imagination. Anywho, let's get started. Or perhaps he's wondering why someone would shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane. It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan. No one cared who I was until I put on the mask. It would be extremely painful for you. Of course, Doctor probably refused our offer in favor of yours. We had to find out what he told you. Crashing this plane with no survivors. No, they expect one of us in the wreckage, brother. Yes. The fire rises. Calm down, Doctor. Now is not the time for fear. That comes later. Why are you here? I was asking you. And you brought him down here? You panicked, and your weakness has cost the lives of 3 others. Search him, then I will kill you. So show me his body. Follow him. Really? Now why are you people here? For now. How much longer does the program need? Time to go mobile. Thank you. Speak of the devil and he shall appear. Our plan is proceeding as expected. Leave us. Do you feel in charge? And this gives you power over me? Your money and infrastructure have been important until now. I'm Gotham's reckoning. Here to end the borrowed time you've all been living on. I'm necessary evil. Not as serious as yours, I fear.
Let us not stand on ceremony, Mr. Wayne. Peace has cost you your strength. Victory has defeated you.
Theatricality and deception. Powerful agents to the uninitiated. But we are initiated, aren't we, Bruce? Members of the League of Shadows.
And you betrayed us. I am the League of Shadows, and I'm here to fulfill Ra's al Ghul's destiny.
You fight like a young man. Nothing held back.
Admirable, but mistaken.
Oh, you think darkness is your ally? You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it, molded by it. I didn't see light until I was already a man, and by then it was nothing to me but blinding.
The shadows betray you because they belong to me.
I will show you where I have made my home, was preparing to bring justice. Then I will break you. Your precious armory, gratefully accepted. We will need it. Yes, I was wondering what would break first, your spirit or your body. You don't fear death. You welcome it. Your punishment must be more severe. Yes, but not of your body, of your soul. Home, where I learn the truth about despair, as will you. There's a reason why this prison is the worst hell on earth. Hope. Every man who has ventured here over the centuries has looked up to the light and imagined climbing to freedom. So easy, so simple, and like shipwrecked men turning to seawater from uncontrollable thirst, many have died trying. I learned here that there can be no true despair without hope. So, as I terrorize Gotham, I will feed its people hope to poison their souls. I will let them believe that they can survive so that you can watch them clamoring over each other to stay in the sun. You can watch me torture an entire city, and when you have truly understood the depth of your failure, we will fulfill Ra's al Ghul's destiny. We will destroy Gotham. And then, when it is done, and Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die. How good of you to join us, Chair President. All I need now is one more ordinary member. Mr. Fox, would you like to nominate? Turn it on. I only need one other board member. There are 8 others waiting. Go on then, do your work. Take them up to the surface. People of their status deserve to experience the next era of Western civilization. Pull the core out of the reactor. 5, by my calculations. And for the sake of your children, Dr. Pavel, indeed I hope it does. What a lovely, lovely voice. And the games begin. Gotham, take control. Take control of your city. This is the instrument of your liberation. Identify yourself to the world. And what is this? And who is capable of disarming such a device? Only you. Thank you, good doctor. Now, this bomb is ours. This bomb is mobile, and the identity of the Trigger Man is a mystery. For one of you holds the detonator. Now, we come here not as conquerors, but as liberators, to return control of this city to the people, and at the first sign of interference from the outside world, or from those people attempting to flee, this anonymous Gothamite, this unsung hero, will trigger the bomb. For now, martial law is in effect. Return to your homes, hold your families close, and wait. Tomorrow you claim what is rightfully yours. Behind you stands a symbol of oppression, Black Gate Prison, where 1,000 men have languished under the name of this man, Harvey Dent, who has been held up to you as the shining example of justice. You have been supplied with a false idol to stop you from tearing down this corrupt city. Let me tell you the truth about Harvey Dent from the words of Gotham's police commissioner, James Gordon. The Batman didn't murder Harvey Dent, he saved my boy and took the blame for Harvey's appalling crime so that I could, to my shame, build a lie around this fallen idol. I praise the madman who tried to murder my own child. When I can no longer live with my lie, it is time to trust the people of Gotham with the truth. And it is time for me to resign. And do you accept this man's resignation? And do you accept the resignation of all these liars? Of all the corrupt? We take Gotham from the corrupt, the rich, the oppressors of generations who have kept you down with myths of opportunity, and we give it back to you, the people. Gotham is yours. None shall interfere. Do as you please. Start by storming Blackgate and freeing the oppressed. Step forward, those who would serve, for an army will be raised. The powerful will be ripped from their decadent nests and cast out into the cold world that we know and endure. Courts will be convened. Spoils will be enjoyed. Blood will be shed. The police will survive as they learn to survive through justice. This great city, it will endure. Gotham will survive. So you came back to die with your city. We both know that I have to kill you now. You'll just have to imagine the fire. And that's it. All of my beautiful lines from The Dark Knight Rises. I do hope you found this strangely relaxing. And if not, well then I don't know what you're doing still listening to it. So without any further chit-chat,